God of War's being crazy.
You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
It's safe nowhere. Let's go. Open this thing up.
What's that smell?
Smells like a boss fight.
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives.
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Okay. I have the power! Amen. Get off of me. Still labor. The heck? Oh, there you go, Atreus.
Boy.
You're not gonna get used to that at all.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Turned? What the heck? The alternate. Alright. Time for them to catch these hands. Half-Life 2.
I will handle this.
Myself. That's how you get rid of zombies? Smash the head. A juke! No, this is my ultra instinct. Yeah. What's up?
They came back. They came back.
It is finished. Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain.
Come on, boy. One thing I noticed about the God of War games, it's always a puzzle. Always a puzzle.
Here. There is always a way out. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Oh no. They're playing. Woo! Get up there. I don't know if I saw my son do that to a person. His first time doing it, I said the same thing. You're not gonna get used to it. Close your heart to it.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
I know what he's going through the first time.
You're in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up, I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up.
I want to prove himself to his father.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get down here real quick. She was down here. Down there so we can get this.
What you waiting for? Come on already. Let's go.
Birds, the eyes of Odin. A dragon?
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
There.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya dumber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look!
Okay.
So what'd you find out there?
Okay. Frozen flame, not enough resource.
What you need? What more you need? I'm sure you're winning Smile's armor enough, but why take chances? Yeah, boy? What'd you forget?
Okay, all right.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back. For more. Go on, okay. Give that axe a twirl.
All right. Strong enough. No, that doesn't do anything.
Damn, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Frozen requires frozen flame. Strength is not high enough.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Granitus? Hey, fucking Granitus, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place could bust you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. Wait there.
Yeah. Yeah! I can chest for you. Open chest.
Atreus to me.
Okay. Nothing up here?
Hey, that could be valuable.
Got a mask. Okay. Oh man, this game is pretty nice.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
You don't come back to life.
Hey, look at that.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Is a riddle.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Solve it later. Oh, what's up here? Oh, this right here.
The rings are turning. Come back down.
Oh, that'll make these things line up.
I think that part's right.
Those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really?
Kinslow.
Something happened!
It worked!
I'm ready for a fight. I'm ready. Gonna catch these hands.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Wait. Eyes of Odin. One up there. Got him.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Belly full. Oh, come on. Not one of these things again. All right. All right.
Here, What does it say? Nornir.
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Come on, kid. Pull that stuff down.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Look for the R. Oh, that's where it is. Yes, there.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
I guess I'm gonna end it here.